H2K Infosys provides world-class online IT training, staffing and software testing solutions to customers worldwide. H2K Infosys supports 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus. One-time pay, lifetime access to live classes and videos. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For free demo class, visit h2kinfosys.com.
Salesforce org comes with variety of standard applications. So in Salesforce, apps are of two types, standard and custom. So let's take a look on standard applications. Those are provided by Salesforce by default. So at top left corner, click on App Launcher and select View All. So it will show you all available apps. So it can be standard or it can be custom. So this is a fresh instance of Salesforce. So all these available applications like service, marketing, community, Salesforce Chatter, Content, Sales Console, and so on, all these are standard applications. So these are by default provided by Salesforce whenever you create your account in Salesforce. So this instance of Salesforce is Developer Edition. So as per your instance, Salesforce provides some set of apps by default. These are known as standard applications. Now let's understand how we can create custom applications. So let me first open this one standard application. So I'm clicking on sales and opening this in a new tab. So this sales application is having variety of tabs, and these tabs are associated with a particular object. Now, if we try to create custom apps, so we can select which tab we want to place on application. So let's create a custom application. So in setup quick find box, you need to search app manager. Click on app manager option. So here all available applications will be listed. Now here you can identify whether application supports classic or it supports lightning environment. So if I show you this thing, so this is app type, which is showing whether it is supporting classic version or lightning experience. And if I see this, so visible in lightning. So if this checkbox is enabled, then also you can view classic application in lightning. So all these applications are available here. Now I am going to create custom application. So to create new Lightning app, you need to click on this button. So the space is available. Now we need to fill these information. So first of all, we need to provide name of app. So here I am putting app name as my custom app. So its developer name will be my_custom_app. And this is populated automatically. If you want to change it, so you can erase and you can write developer name as per your requirement. Description, if you want to put some information regarding this custom app. So this is my first custom app. Now for branding purpose, if you want to upload any image, so you can click on this button and you can select a particular image. Then if you want to change the color theme, so you can select a particular color from this palette, or you can put hex code directly. After that, it is showing like how this app launcher preview will look like. So this will be the name of app. This will be the description. This is color theme. If you are not uploading any image, so this way it will look like MC, my custom app. So it is having a first letter of these words as a logo. Now click on next. So here two options are available, navigation style and supported form factors. So I'm choosing navigation style as standard, supported form factor, both desktop and phone. Then setup and personalization will be setup, full set of setup options. So I'm choosing first option only. App personalization settings. So if you want to disable end user personalization of nav items in this app, so you can enable this checkbox so that this will be disabled. If you want to disable temporary tabs for item outside of this app, so you can enable this checkbox. So I'm leaving these checkboxes as unchecked. Clicking on next. Now here you can add utility items. So if you want to add some utility items, you can select them. So click on this add utility item option and here these options are available. So let's say I am choosing chatter feed. I am choosing Einstein next best button. So I am choosing these two utility items. Clicking on next. So for this, it is showing the following utilities have errors. Einstein next best option. Okay, so I need to remove this because I don't have any. So let's say choosing chatter publisher and clicking on next. Okay, so now next step is to add navigation items. So this is important because here we need to select the tabs that we want to place on our custom app. So I'm choosing accounts. You can search here as well. So I'm searching for contacts. And we created a custom object as property. So I'm choosing that as well. So I just want these three tabs to be placed on my custom app. Clicking on next. Now, for which profile you want this app should be available. So as of now, I am choosing system administrator profile and save and finish. So this way our custom app will be created. So here it is, my custom app at row number 10, right? So this way we created our custom application. Now you can do a refresh. Click on app launcher, view all. So this time if you scroll down, so one custom app is available here. If you want to open this, right click and select open link in new tab. So this my custom app will be opened in new tab. Here you can see it is having only three tabs, accounts, contacts and properties. At the bottom, you can see it is showing utility items. So chatter publisher, chatter feed. So if you click on this, so it will be opened here like this. So these are utility items. So as per the requirement, you can configure your custom app. So name of app is available here, my custom app. If I click on properties, so it will show what all records are available under property object. So this way you can configure your custom app. So remember, standard apps are provided by Salesforce by default. And if you want to create your customized app as per the requirement of your customer or client, so you can create your custom apps as well.